And we know a square has got all sides the same. Therefore, we shall have to state, even if we are using the previous answers, now, these previous answers, this side and the other side are exactly to be equal. So, for the square, this side which was previously width is supposed to be exactly the same as this side which was previously the length. Now, when we state it, this side which was the width is supposed to be equal to this side which was the length. Why? Because now we have a square. Now, if we have such a situation, then we have to find out what could be the value of our x now. Therefore, we shall take x to the side of x, and we shall have 1.732x plus 1x. Now, this plus that, then we shall get 2.732x is equal to 20. Now, since we are looking for x, we shall have to divide 2.732 on both sides, and this side will go away. We shall remain with x. And hence, 20 divided by 2.732, we shall obtain 7.32. Remember, this is x. Therefore, if we have obtained x and we said this side is 1.732x and the other side is 20 minus 2, meaning what? If I multiply 1.372 times x, I will get the length of this side. Therefore, I will take that, I will substitute x with 7.32, hence I will multiply this and that, and I will obtain 12.678. hence 12.7 is our length. Even if we take the other side and we say 20 minus 7.32, again we shall obtain a similar situation, and that is 12.67. Hence, we have all the sides the same. The side which has this and the side which has that will both have a similar situation. Thank you for watching.